What's up, Pops? Hey, man, you know what? I had a great time with her. You know what? She brought some friends over, and I'm glad that I was able to call you, came over. We had a blast, man. Your mom kind of killed it, just blew up your phone, but you did what you did. They want us to come back again. Thank you, Dad. I really appreciate it. You know what I'm saying? Thanks, Pops.
Oh, hell yeah, man. You call me that. I'm glad we had a good time. I was only there for a short time, but your mom was blowing my cell phone. You know what I'm saying? Like, fucking hate it, so I had to take off and shit. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, when I was 18, you know, kind of embarrassed, but you know, we're boys now, you know. Let me smell your finger. Nah? Alright, I understand. Alright, well, you know, I understand. You know what? Just keep it up. You know what I'm saying? I know you probably didn't do anything, but it's your first time, but you know what? Just, you know, play the part. You know what I'm saying? Like, be a friend, you know. I know we're all guys are thirsty, but take it easy, be her friend, you know what I'm saying? It'll all calm down, you know what I'm saying? That's all it is, you know, just patience, you know what I'm saying? Are you sure? Let me smell your finger. Nah? Okay. All right, well, for next time. And here's some more money.
Hi, Dad. I had the best time of my life. He was so dreamy. He did all the right things. He wasn't, you know what? I know what you're thinking. He was all guys are thirsty. He wasn't thirsty. He treated me like a girl, like a friend. And I'm starting to like the guy. I hope you like him too. You know, one of these days when I bring him over.
You know what time it is? It's fucking 10:31. It's supposed to be at 10:30, like I fucking told you. Shit. And you know what? He's not thirsty. He's supposed to be thirsty. You know what? He's doing the same shit that I told your brother. You know, to treat you right. And that's not right. You're supposed to do what all thirsty guys do. Fuck, it pisses me off and shit. Fuck. You know what, next time, you want money? Cool. I'll fucking give you money, but you'll be my date. And he's going to come with me. He's my friend. He'll talk to me. And that's how we'll do the date like that. And that's how it is, okay? Done deal. We're having a date next fucking week, Saturday, 8 o'clock. I'm picking them up and then picking you up. Done deal. That's it.
Okay, Daddy. All right. Good night. And I know you too. I love you. Night. Hey, Mijo. Hey, don't worry about it. You know, I'll take care of this. You know, back when I was younger, you know, we didn't have these men, you know, that are trying to sweep us out our feet, you know, to treat us nice. You know, they used to steal us from our parents and stuff like that. We had no choice. So, don't worry, you know, I'm already scared, and I'm scared about the situation, so don't worry, I'll have one of my friends' kids help you, next week. His name is Juan, or it goes by Creeper.